All right, thanks, Megan. It's time for another news. Taking a look at the news stories that may not be on your radar, but certainly should be. The Virginia House of Delegates passed a bill this week that aims to repeal the crime of fornication, which currently makes it illegal for people to have consensual sex outside of marriage. Hey, it's about time, Virginia. Y'all supposed to be for lovers. Y'all have nothing better to do. You might as well legalize it. The current law could send the whole state to jail. The only free people would be virgins and liars. In other news, a mysterious deep space object 500 million light years away has been mysteriously transmitting signals that hit Earth every 16 days. Somewhere out there, aliens are turning up every payday. And what if these messages have no meaning at all? What if this is just some other planet's way of knocking on a stranger's door and then running away before they show up? In other news, a South Carolina man claims that he lost a nearly $100,000 lottery jackpot when he accidentally threw his winning ticket in the trash. Of course, he then went dumpster diving like a raccoon looking for it once he realized he won. The only thing he knows he's buying with his winnings is soap. And finally, an adult website is offering free memberships to the nearly 3,700 people quarantined on the cruise ship Diamond Princess thanks to coronavirus. Hey, that's one way to cure boredom. Unfortunately, that will not cure coronavirus or whatever virus their computers will get once they click on that ad on the site. At least, that's what I'm told. Let me know what you think of these stories using the hashtag GetUpDC. I'll be trying to revive my laptop.